Here we are, New York Comic Con 2017, day number 4. It's been a long con.
Really long.
And here I am with Tara Strong, with Batman, the 25th anniversary, Batman the Animated Series 25th anniversary. Now, Tara, the character Harley Quinn was pretty much created with the show. It was a product of the show in and of itself. And of the other characters that have played Harley Quinn, you are the definitive one. Is there anything that you would like Harley Quinn to go, any adventures she would want to go on, or where would you want her to go?
Gosh, I just want her to keep going more and more. It's so much fun. I love playing her so much. She's such an intricate character, and it's like my therapy when I go in and get to play this crazy, you know, maybe one day, like, she's just running the show. Maybe it's Harley's show. Joker takes a little backseat.
Harley show. I'd watch that in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
Now, I don't want to mention the cosplay is Ashi.
Yeah, same network.
can you tell Harley Quinn fans, apart from the other fans that come and approach you, with the other voices that you do?
Well, I mean, certainly you can tell if they're cosplaying. Mm-hmm. And then it's interesting when you see what people want signed the most. And in New York, it was a lot of Harley. They love Harley here.
All right, so thank you very much for taking a moment.
Thanks.
With us here at Two Strangers, One Podcast, Geeky Inc., and the Tanami Faithful Podcast. This is Chris Colon, New York Comic Con 2017 with Tara Strong. Thank you for coming on the show.
Thanks for having me.